Hey guys, Megan here. With me, I have Conga, a 1.5-year-old Cane Corso. When Conga first came to me, she was a pretty good girl. She had a good understanding of most of her basic commands, though sometimes she really only did it if you had a treat for her or if she felt like listening. Out for walks, Conga was out in front, pulling as hard as she possibly could, sniffing, zigzagging around, occasionally would growl or bark at other people or dogs out of her just feeling a little bit insecure. Her owner would love to be able to take her out and about with her everywhere she goes and trust that she will listen when she asks her to and not pull her all over the place. So now that you guys have seen what Miss Conga could do on day one, let's check her out after her short stay with me.